Through the Governor's STEM Academy, Heritage High School offers students advanced courses in computer science, programming, and technology. And lead school librarian, Melanie Turan, is ensuring that all students have access to these important 21st century skills. To reach this goal, Turan applied for funding through Libraries Ready to Code, an initiative of the American Library Association sponsored by Google. Heritage was one of 28 libraries in the nation to receive a $25,000 grant to start a Ready to Code project, specifically for moderately intellectually delayed students. The grant will provide computational thinking and computer science activities for Heritage students enrolled in special education classes, allowing them to do more with their computer time than just play games or browse the web. To make this a reality, Heritage has partnered with the local award-winning music mentorship program, EMA Music and Arts. Every week, students are learning to code through music and are moving full steam ahead by putting the arts into STEM. Since code is a language, the students reinforce vocabulary, spelling, and typing skills. These exceptional students have fully embraced coding and are quickly building an impressive resume to further their education or gain meaningful employment in a rewarding career field. To celebrate the students' hard work, Heritage held a Super Bowl of Coding at EMA's music studio located in Triumph Christian Center. After enjoying a tailgate-style breakfast, students were able to showcase their impressive coding knowledge for parents, teachers, and administrators by using code to build their own Super Bowl theme song. Once these students complete their coding certification, they will pass on their knowledge to kindergartners at Carver Elementary. So, who was once the student will become the teacher, proving that nothing can hold back a motivated mind from learning and succeeding.